Can you please tell me about yourself?
Ali, my name is Clay. I'm 5 years old. I'm want to mother to give me to go all around.
All the places?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. What do you like to do and what do you don't like?
I don't like to sleep.
You don't like to sleep? Why?
Because sleep is not fun.
Sleeping is not fun? Very nice. Thank you, Clay. How do you feel today?
Today I'm don't know.
Why you don't know today? Are you cold today? You have a big coat today.
My mother give me.
Oh, very nice. Thank you. What kind of weather do you like?
I like weather rain and sunny.
When it's sunny and rainy?
And snowy.
And snowy too? What kind of weather do you don't like?
I don't like a weather cold.
When is
cold?
Why?
Because it's not fun.
It's not fun? Thank you. When it's rainy, what will you do?
When rainy, my mother give me to go out and I'm go home and I'm play is near house when it rain.
Oh, you play near the house when it rainy? Okay, very good. So when you get, if you get sick, what will you do?
Always hope it and run.
Well, when you sick, what will you do? You always what? Stay at home?
Yes.
Say again.
I always stay at home.
Because we are tired. We cannot go, right? Very good. Do you have many toys at home?
Yes.
Tell me all the toys that you have.
I have toys. Food. I have toy dog. I have many toys, but I cannot know.
Okay, so which toy do you love the most?
I like a toy doll and a food toy.
The most? Why?
Because a toy is fun.
The toys is fun? Playing with that toy is fun. Say again.
Playing with that toy is fun.
Very good. Now, it's fun. Okay. You have fun playing with that toy.
Yes.
Okay. Who do you love the most in your family?
I love grandfather and my mother.
Why?
Because my mother is.
she loves you.
Yes.
Right? Because she your mother, she loves you.
Because mother and grandfather always love me.
Yes. Now, do you know how to play with a yo-yo?
I don't know.
Do you know how to play with a puzzle?
Yes.
How will you play with the puzzle?
My mother, one day, I'm four years old, my mother give me a mini puzzle.
And then you play with who?
With my brother.
With your brother? Very good. Now, tell me something that you like to eat.
I like to eat grapes.
Grapes? And?
And I like to eat many things.
Many things. So, what do you like most to eat?
The most. I like candy.
Candy the most? Okay, now can you tell me one thing that you cannot go to school without?
When I'm sick.
Yeah, well, one thing that you cannot go to school without. Like for Miss Ali, I cannot go to school without my bag because I have many things inside my bag. So how about Claire?
I cannot go to school when my bag is
When your bag is too small or too big or what?
Too big.
Why?
I'm always with my mother and my grandfather. Today my grandfather give me to go to school.
Your grandfather take you to school?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. If we have snow here, what will you do?
I'm put many shirts and I'm go out to play.
How will you play?
I'm play. I'm gonna make a snowman. I'm gonna slide down here.
What else?
I don't know.
Will you throw a snowboard to your friends?
I don't know.
No, you don't like to throw snowball?
Yes. Because snow with all shirt and pants
will be all over the shirt and the pants, and we will get cold, right? Thank you, Claire. Now, ask me something that I have never seen.
I have never seen.
Ask me something I have never seen. Ask Miss Ali.
Miss Ali, have you ever see a duck fly?
A duck? Again? No, I have never seen a duck fly. Come on.
What?
Have you ever seen a boy wear a dress?
No. Yes, I can see in DVD.
In the DVD? Oh, really?
When I'm 4 years old.
When
I was 4 years old.
Very good. What do you want on your next birthday?
I want a door.
A door?
A table.
A table? Really? What else?
I'm like a book.
Oh.
And I'm like a...
I.
Like many toys.
Oh, you like many things. Okay, now let's tell me about your birthday party.
My birthday party was sunny, hot, and dry. My mother always give me to go swimming. And on my party, I always not have a cake.
Oh, you always don't have a cake? Really?
Go to swimming, very fun.
Going swimming is very fun. Did you get any present on your birthday?
Yes. My mother always give me to go swimming.
Yes, but I asked about the present. The present. Did you have any present on your birthday?
No.
No, really?
I don't know.
You don't remember, right? Okay, very good. So now
my mother give me my mother when my birthday. My mother always give. One day, my mother give me a food toy.
No, you like it, right? Okay, I have some cards here. Let's read the card. Okay, can you make this out too? Maybe. Okay, let's see. I will help you to hold the cards, okay? And you point. What is this?
I don't know.
You know. Let's look at it and try. Say, what did it say? And?
Oh.
Mm-hmm. What did this word? Cry.
Cry.
Cry, right? This one.
Sky.
So, good. And so?
Sky. Sky.
See, you can do it. Next one.
Yam.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Yeah.
Very nice. What is this number? What is this?
10.
10, okay, say.
10.
Good job.
Family.
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 Say.
Family.
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 Good job. What is this? You'll very like this one. You'll really, really like this one.
Candy.
Good. Say.
Candy.
Good. Oh, and we're done. Very good. Thank you, Claire. Good job. Let's go back to the classroom.